everybody, and welcome back to Red Dead Redemption. We're getting closer to the end, I think. We're chasing Dutch. I didn't save properly last time, so I had to replay like the last 15 or 20 minutes of this game just to get back to this point. But we're here now.
Come on, follow me.
We might finish this game and catch Dutch and retire peacefully with our family. That's the plan. I don't think that's going to happen. Rockstar doesn't intend to do that. I should listen to these cats.
I guess so.
Has he changed?
No, still the same crazy bastard he turned into.
How was it seeing him after all this time?
What, am I being interviewed by the press or something? What the heck?
Kind of reminds me of you. Violent piece of shit who went and confused himself with God.
Isn't that sweet of you? Now you must kill him. Your side is chosen.
My side ain't chosen. My side was given. I'd kill you 100 times before I killed Dutch, if it was an option.
Hallelujah! I think we're finally
That's quite strange. Ooh, something's on fire.
There's the car. They must abandon it and continue on foot.
Doesn't seem like what's something they would want to do. They stole the car? Okay, what am I doing? Oh shit, I'm in the middle.
Stop doing that!
Get off the horse, quickly. I'm stuck behind a rock, I can't see where everybody is. It was a bad plan because I wasn't prepared. Oh, how far back do I have to go? If I have to go back again, this might be one of those games that never quite get done. I may never quite finish it. Do I really got to ride again? You couldn't just start me, like, right there? Get off the horse. Yeah, shoot the ones way over there, because the ones right here, not a big deal. We're gonna hide this. We're doing this smarter this time, except we're nowhere close to anybody. I want to get over here. Oh, wait, there's somebody right there. No, get behind a rock, quickly. That's not behind a rock. Apparently it's enough of a behind a rock. What am I reloading for? Because I don't have bullets. How come he's shooting me from way over there? That's the only one I see, but there seems to be one right there somewhere. Why are you guys just not... Why don't somebody advance? Okay, there's that guy. This way, this way. Is anybody coming with me, or is this just me? Oh, you're running up the road. Of course you are. Why would you take cover? That was not a good shot. We're at the Bear Claw camp. Oh, there's a whole bunch more up here. Isn't that one right there? I don't know. Oh, they're running again. How do I reload? There we go. I'm finally remembering that. Oh shit, they're all getting shot up here. There's one over there. Is that him right there? It doesn't seem to be because he won't fucking die if it is. Oh, he is one of them, but he won't die. Not very good ones. Okay, they're all around us right now. I gotta get to a rock. No, a rock. There we go. Down. Okay. Do you see anybody? Oh, they see me apparently. Where? God damn it! Where's the rest of my guys? Is there anybody with me? Are they shooting anyone? Because it doesn't seem to be. I gotta do that whole fucking thing again. Okay, this is the worst part about this game, is the lack of fucking save points. Does that not kill him? I've been shot four fucking times. He's still not fucking dead. Right in the butthole. Five shots to kill that guy. I'm gonna die this time because I'm way too far in here. No, what did, what? This is the wrong side of the rock, you goddamn twit. I haven't killed. It's so hard. Oh, that's why I'm using my fucking. Where's my. Thank you. Oh, Jesus Christ. Seriously. Who changed him to the fucking handgun?
Oh, mighty Rockstar people. Why do you make your games like this?
In case you haven't noticed, I don't really give much of a shit. No! Change your fucking gun! I want shit that. The biggest problem with this game is I can't fucking see anybody. Who is shooting me? Duck! I don't see anybody, that's what kills me. Yeah, shoot the tree, that helps.
Let's go!
I don't wanna go, I gotta kill these guys. You can go. And what are you aiming at? Who the fuck is shooting me? I can't. Oh, Jesus Christ. I can't skip it. This might be the end of the game. I don't know. This doesn't take long for me to get frustrated with this game. These guys won't shoot anybody. You won't give me the gun I want. Watch out, horsey. The rest of these guys would just get in here and start fucking shooting. I can never tell where anybody is. Okay, there's somebody right fucking here. That ain't him. Somebody right over here. There he is. What is my aiming? I have auto-aim turned on because I suck at these, but there is no auto-aim. It's just random shooting. There's a guy right there. Aim for him. Hey, we made it to Bear Claw Camp. We're just trying to get the lay here. Okay, there's some guys over there. I don't know if they're. I'll follow these guys. Yeah, that's not a good sign. Can take cover over here somewhere. I'm trying to aim at that guy. He's up there. Who the? That poor guy there, he got shot like a bunch of times. He doesn't die, so that's good. But I don't see who's shooting him. Somebody over here. There's somebody. Gotta reload. Gotta reload. Trying to help you out, friend, but... Who over here is shooting me? Okay, there's one guy left. That'll be the one that kills me. You are a fucking stud, man. Where is he? Okay, I'm gonna circle around this way. I don't see him. Where is he? There he is. Okay, yoo-hoo! We didn't die. We need some more ammo. Holy cow, that was an ammo hog. Wait, I need to try to collect some ammo. I don't even know how much I have. You guys got any ammo? Yeah. Getting ammo! What are you doing up there? I'm coming.
Move up! Stay with us!
I'm up. God, here we go. This is where we're gonna die again.
He got away.
That was frustrating as all get out.
Too much to handle.
And the opportunity presents
itself. I see you guys sitting there in your suits on a horse.
Don't you worry. Won't like myself for doing it, but I'll do it.
Okay, so we're not gonna catch him this time. I could have skipped that.
You know, at the end of this, you'll probably get a medal. I know I
don't want a medal. Can I just go home to my family? This seems like something I wouldn't want to be involved in. Why am I involved in this again? Are they gonna, like, do they threaten to persecute me? Prosecute the old John Marston? Oh, we finished that. Fame gunslinger. I don't know what that means. You are famous. From now on, you are no longer getting in trouble for stealing horses. I didn't know I got in trouble for stealing horses to start with. I only got one. I don't need to keep stealing horses. I already got one. I just need to get some ammo. Repeater. They all have repeaters, which is good because that's what I like to use. I got these guys already, believe it or not. Back over here near this trail, there's a couple guys. There's some repeater. Over here there was somebody. Do you have a repeater? Did I already get you? I think I might already got you. What are you? Oh, a little sheep in there. What is that? A beaver? Hey, beaver. I'm just looking around. Where am I on the map, FYI? FY to my eye. Crap, we're a long way from Blackwater. Now I gotta go all the way back to Blackwater again. For the MC, the MC. The Harold McDougal. That doofus. What is he? Is he a doctor? Is he a scientist? What is he? Where's my horse? Yoo-hoo, horsey. Horsey? Get over here. There you are. I whistle to you means come here, not just show up on the map. It means I want to ride you. Let us go. Let us head back. I'll be back to Blackwater again? Yes. And so the riding of the horse commences again. I got a very dry tail. This episode should be sponsored by Prel, to make your horse's tail smooth again. Dude, everybody just left. How many other people died there? I don't know if any of my guys could die. You see that one dude, he took like a billion bullets. Should kill some of those elk. Look at those elk. They're juicy elk. But no, we're not hunting today. We didn't really do any hunting. Look at the buffalo, whoa. Oh, stop. No, how do you stop? Sorry, buffalo, I meant to stop. Is that whoa? Yeah, that's whoa. I always get those messed up. Sorry, buffalo. Didn't mean to shoot. cleared the road to the buffalo, though. Because that's where the buffalo roam. This is a long ride. This whole game is a series of long rides. Long rides with death intermittently sprinkled about it. Well, happy Friday, everybody. I'm glad you chose to join me on this epic ride. No, not an epic ride. It's really kind of a lame attempt to play a game that really I thought would fit right up my alley. No, fit in my wheelhouse. That's a good expression. But it's really kind of boring. I mean, it's really, for it's being as old as it is, which is, what, 8 years old now? Something like that? When I'm playing this. This is a pretty good game, but it's really I feel like there's so much filler in this game. But maybe that's just me. A lot of people like the filler. GTA's got a lot of filler in it. But I find that a higher quality game, though I did not like that game when I started playing that one either, so maybe that's all it really is I'm not used to playing it, and now I'm kind of bored with it and want to play something else, so. Why do you keep pulling out your gun when you want to stop? Plus, I'm just an inept gamer. Whoa, that was a pretty late drawing. Plus, I'm just kind of an inept gamer, so. I'm more of a drive-by gamer. I like things for a while, then I stop, and then I come back to them. That was a bit of an overreaction there, buddy. Weirdo. She said weirdo? Took a dive across the sidewalk, tried to blame me like I ran him down. Wussy. What a wussy. For purely scientific purposes. Oh, this is this guy again. That's right. The scientist / weirdo.
Marston, sir. It's good to see you, old bean.
Didn't he ride out with us and then leave?
Forgive me. I am in a state of remarkable agitation.
Was he riding with us on that last
thing? But also due to the fact that I have finally solved the riddle that has tormented my mind these past 8 years.
What's that? How to straighten your tie?
The laser of the savage soul.
How to tie a bow tie. There's something that stymies the best of us.
Yeah, not worse. I would never use a pejorative such as worse, but lesser.
Meaning.
What makes these beings less human than us? Closer to beast on the continuum between animal and god.
Ooh,
you
know, I don't know what.
I argued with Fortescue at Yale about this. It caused a minor scandal, but I shall be proven
at
right.
At Yale?
So
is that what he said?
Mark my words.
I find it hard to believe the good boys at Yale would have accepted you.
Civilization is all about the redskins and the nubs at Yale. But
he did say Yale.
To sake both our desires. I will bring you, Vanderlint and me, the evidence of savages reverting to type. Come, sir.
Okay, so we're going to try to find savages being savages? Is that what you're getting at? Okay, we're going to go savage out. I should have saved.
Where is he?
He seems to be somewhere.
My heart's beating like a drum.
Try to calm down, Professor.
Oh, there's my horse.
I've never been so excited in all my life.
Jump on. Where are we going?
Hello, Professor. Mr.
Hello.
Yup.
Where are we going this time? I don't really understand what this mission is, but we're going to follow this guy.
Years of research!
What were you talking about back there?
I don't know. That's a good question. What were you talking about?
A powwow, I think they call it. A meeting of minds, of souls. Indians and whites, academics and criminals.
Oh, we're not
going to
bring the Indians into this. It's just one more group I haven't killed all of.
Vanderlyn's men have agreed to meet with Professor McDougal up at Bear Claw Cabin.
Why the hell would they want to
I just
that?
Fucking left Blair Cock.
They are interested to find out what conclusions a white man has reached on hundreds of years of culture and society from the comfort of
I swear to God, I was just here.
Wonderful. Do you think I could ask for a skin sample from the soles of their feet?
I don't think that's a good idea.
I don't think this whole trip is a good idea. But, hey, those of you that missed it earlier in the episode and riding down this path, now I'm doing it for the third time in this episode. Ugh.
I'm actually a little nervous, I have to say. A touch of the old
They're going
to
kill this guy, aren't they? I would if I were them.
A bear! Shoot it!
Are you crazy? What's wrong with you?
Now I got to shoot, too. We have to. I gotta skin this. They're gonna fail me on this because I got off my horse.
This'll fetch a good price.
Well, if he'd skin a little bit faster. I wouldn't get in so much trouble. Oh, they waited for me. That's good. That was nice of you guys to wait. That's worth money to me, dude. Well, I don't really cash it in, so I don't know what the point of that was, but hey, there's somebody's cabins down there, too. cool. Gotta nose it.
Gotta nose it.
Smoke a pipe.
Oh no, that would just be horrible to smoke a pipe with the Indians. I was just hearing there should be a bunch of dead bodies from the last time I was here. I killed all of you guys, actually. I just killed all these guys. Where'd they all come back from? Cutscene.
Hello, gentlemen.
This cutscene brought to you by Tang, the choice of astronauts. Tang. Like yummy.
Look at what you've done to us. Look at us!
We live what have like I done to you?
Scrabbling in the dirt.
Well, I... Well, violence isn't the answer.
Maybe you live in a different America than we.
Men like Vanderlint will lead you to disaster.
I think we've already experienced disaster.
The smallpox. Remember the smallpox.
Put your hands up!
We come in peace! Do as he says, Marston.
You call this a meeting?
Give me.
I'd shoot him. I'd shoot myself.
This is not what we agreed to.
You shut your mouth, you treacherous snake! Holy shit!
Damn, oh, man, you shot the one good guy in the game!
Professor, get down now!
The one nice guy that wasn't a complete tool. Oh, I gotta do something.
You have to get us out of here! Just keep your head down!
Shut up. Just shut up. Why I shoot everybody?
Is that all you got?
Onward!
Only three of them. Boom. Hang on, I'm reloading. Boink!
Never in all my days.
You call that the brain buster.
I think I've had about enough of field work for today. Time to return home, sir.
Wait, no, there's looting.
Let's go now while we got the chance.
I can't believe Nostis is dead. Anybody got any weapons? I need ammunition. Should be a pile of it right here. You guys are all shooting at me. That's all I want is some ammunition. Any more ammunition? Is there a guy over here? I thought there was a guy right here. Oh, there's a guy right there. I don't see any ammunition. Okay, where's my horse? There's my horse.
What are you doing? There might be more of them.
I'm getting on the horse. Shut up and ride. Come on, McDougal. Go back to Blackwater.